Styles. Now, do you know? He doesn't know his title because it's on the line. Will the phenomenal one be able to sustain 29 other competitors and retain, or will he lose it to a jobber like James Ellsworth? He's not in the match, don't worry. Or is he? Come out as champ? Or will AJ retain and defend it again? Okay, that was weird. Oh, AJ starting off with a body slam to the icon. Oh, AJ, off the ropes. Oh, it goes for a chop block. Oh, kick to the shoulder. Left shoulder of Sting. Oh, Sting coming back. Well, AJ with headbutt to the jaw. Ah, flying clothesline. Middle rope, moonsault. Oh, crossbody. Who's coming out next? Number three slot. Ah, shot to the face. Tommaso Ciampa. Member of DIY. Ah, pulling the leg. Oh, away from Styles, trying to dislocate it, probably. Oh, Sting. Back suplex to AJ Styles. Oh, nope. Tommaso breaking it up. No! Oh, trapped arm German. By the Psycho Killer. Oh, Sting and Psycho Killer. Just, oh, teaming up on AJ. Good thing to do in the Rumble, but in the end, you really have to face everyone that came in the ring. The Road Dogg, Jesse James, coming in at the number four slot. Oh, flying clothesline again by Styles. Tommaso trying to eliminate Road Dogg. Oh, Sting throws AJ in the corner, trying to lift them up over the top rope. AJ reverses. No. Oh, Styles gets sent over the rope. Styles be eliminated. Oh, no, he hangs on. Oh, middle rope. Oh, Springboard DDT. Earthquake coming out at number five. God damn it. Hate these ones. No. Fuck you. Nope. Oh, Styles reversed that. I am AJ Styles, by the way. Oh, AJ gets it. Lifts him up. Oh, gets second. Oh, will the icon be gone? Oh, Sting, the first eliminated. Ah, in the Royal Rumble. Sting's gotta be mad. He has been shown no respect ever since his WWE debut. With his WrestleMania against Triple H, he lost in his first WWE match, and his match against Rollins, where Rollins broke his neck. That wasn't Rollins' fault, though. It was the move that Rollins performed. Well, Styles going after R-Truth. Earthquake throwing Styles against the ropes. Oh, shit. Oh, choking him and throwing him. Get off me, Truth. Oh, going for a body slam. No. Oh, shit. You're trapping me. Oh, Earthquake goes for a body slam. AJ reverses back suplex. The phenomenal one coming back. No. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I thought that was a reversal. Well, bye, comeback. Oh, R2 throwing over it. The phenomenal one. Will the phenomenal one be eliminated by R-Truth? No, I don't think so. No, pay attention, Styles. Oh, R-Truth. Brainbuster or neckbreaker. R-Truth going up. Waking up the phenomenal one to get up. Oh, elbow to the face of the phenomenal one. Oh, AJ gets a stomp to the chest. That's not the chest, that's a gut. R-Truth just putting work in on Styles. Oh, over to the gut. Oh, R-Truth throws Styles over. I have to deal with these fucking... Oh my god. Fucking kidding. Well then, your Universal Champion removed from the Rumble. Why can't I choose other people that show up later? I hope so. Probably after someone comes out. Oh, the Road Dog. Oh, shot to the face of Miz. Miz down. R-Truth getting thrown around. Oh, R-Truth come back from Earthquake. When is the next entrant going to come out? Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Who is it? It is Scott Dawson of the Revival. Oh, Scott Dawson. This will do wonders for him. Oh. Okay, so I guess you don't get to choose your number. Because I'm Scott Dawson now. Oh, Miz. Gone for a neckbreaker. Oh. Bet Scott Dawson can do tons of damage in the Rumble. Oh, Ciampa throwing Miz off the corner. Oh, Dawson just having no shits with Ciampa. Oh, Ciampa throws Dawson into the corner. Oh, Ciampa trying to eliminate Dawson. Dawson coming back. Oh, Michinoku driver by Ciampa. And then he slides all the way to the other side of the ring. Who's out next? The Undertaker. Ah, oh, clothesline by Dawson. The Undertaker, Whoop. Ciampa tries to go for a suplex. Oh, Dawson throws him over. Dawson kicks out Ciampa. Oh, they're all trying to get out. Oh, shit. Did I mess that up? I'm sorry. No, not really. Get out of here, Miz. No one likes it. Will this be the end of Miz? Yes, it is. Oh, one leg drop kick by Dawson. Oh, Dawson going after Taker. Oh, throwing him over the rope. Shinsuke Nakamura coming out at number 10. Oh. Oh, over the top rope. Taker be able to get Dawson out. No, Dawson comes back. infuriating. Oh, God. Back by drop by Taker. Nope. No. Fuck you. Oh, over to the temple of Dawson. Suplex. Oh, no. Dawson reverses. Oh, suplex. Who's out next? Mankind. Anyone is in contention for the Universal Championship, but who will win it at the end of the night? Nobody knows. Nobody will know. Oh, Dawson. Throws Taker out. Taker's eliminated. Oh, Michinoku driver by Shinsuke. Shinsuke gets thrown over the rope by Dawson. Dawson throw out Nakamura in his first try. Looks that way. Oh my god, Shinsuke Nakamura eliminated. Who's that out at number 12? Larry Zbysko. Oh, Dawson just taking. Playing no games, no fist, or no flips, just fist, as he likes to say, with his revival partner. Wilder, Dash, I forgot for a second, like, who's he teamed up with? Oh, Dawson, throwing Mick over the top rope. I mean, Mankind, not Mick. What are you talking about? Can you get it? No, can't get the legend over the ropes. Oh, but he tries again. Over the ropes. Same position. Diamond Dallas Page is number 13 in the Rumble. Oh my god, Scott Dawson just trying to eliminate Mankind. Mankind not giving up though. Diamond Dallas Page looks to be next up for the elimination list of Dawson. Oh, one leg drop kick by Dawson. Dawson picks up Page. Page reverses. Oh, runs into him. Gets sent to the corner by Dawson. Oh, Dawson puts him up. Who's up next? Ah, oh, fuck. Dawson misses button press. 3, 2, 1. Tyler Bate. The newly crowned Universal UK champ. Can Tyler Bate make an impact in this match? I think not. Well, Dawson, send him in. Send Page in the corner again. Ah, Page come back. Ah, clothesline by Dawson. Dawson looks ready to go. Oh, Dawson. Didn't know what he's doing. Oh. Back suplex by Diamond Dallas Page. Oh. What the hell? Kenny Omega making his WWE debut in the Rumble. Oh. Belly to belly by Omega. Oh, over to the shoulder of Scott Dawson. Ow. Omega just beating down on Dawson. Oh, God, spear to the leg of Kenny Omega. Did I say making his WWE debut? I don't know why. Oh, hip attack by Larry Zbysko. Zbysko just getting in the corner taunting Dawson. Kenny Omega trying to throw out Tyler Bate. Will he get it? Oh, over to the back of Dawson. Nope. Oh. Dawson reverses Larry Zbyszko's suplex. Throws him over the top rope. Oh. Will he get Zbyszko out? Oh, Dawson eliminating Larry Zbyszko. Oh, throwing Mankind over. Oh, Scott Dawson got Mankind out of the Rumble. Oh, he's just taking everybody out. Oh, DDP with a chin breaker. Diamond Dallas Page gets reversed. Kenny Omega going after Tyler Bate. Oh, upper to the face. Oh, down Dallas Page getting sent over the rope. Is he going to be thrown out by Dawson? I think so. Oh, yes, he is. Oh, shit. Oh, Kenny Omega coming back. Did not mean to do that to Omega. Kurt Angle making his WWE return and first time appearance in the series. Well, Tyler Bate looks to be destroyed by Scott Dawson. Will he be eliminated? Maybe. Can Dawson get this? Can he get it? Not. Oh my god. Fuck you, Tyler Bate. Oh shit. Tyler Bate misses. Oh. Clothesline by Dawson. Waking up Tyler Bate. Getting ready for Spirit, looks like. No. Uh-oh. What the hell happened to fucking Scott Dawson, the Beast, Brock Lesnar, coming out. Oh. Bate going for Rolling Thunder. Bate has like a James Ellsworth body. Oh, Dawson, taking out the Beast. Tyler Bate, power slamming Dawson. Nope. Dawson going for a arm trap lariat on Tyler Bate. Will the UK champ spend more time in this match or get eliminated? I think his story is elimination. Oh, Tyler Bate's done. Pete Dunne, what a surprise, coming in right after Tyler Bates elimination. Oh, what's Scott Dawson doing? Scott Dawson going after Pete Dunne. Oh, what's he doing? Oh. Northern Light suplex on Pete Dunne. No. Oh. Running spear to the leg of Pete Dunne. Oh, Pete Dunne looks to be... looks like he's going to be eliminated instantly. Will he be, though? Scott hasn't done enough damage to him. Oh, off the ropes. Oh, one leg drop kick by Dawson. Angle doing suplex stage to Brock. Oh, Pete Dunne gets thrown on the apron again. Oh, Scott just gives up. The Celtic Warrior out next. Oh, backbreaker by Omega. Oh, Sheamus gets thrown into the corner. Oh, almost eliminated instantly by Scott Dawson. Oh, Scott Dawson gonna get eliminated? No. Scott Dawson ring into Pete Dunne again. Scott Dawson doesn't want Pete Dunne to win. Neither does you want either of the other competitors to win. Ah, arm drag by Dawson. Over the rope by Sheamus, or over to Sheamus. Will Dawson eliminate the Celtic Warrior? I don't think so. Oh, Pete Dunne just stomping in the face of Omega. Angle going for a turnbuckle. An elbow. Oh, Omega, will he eliminate Pete Dunne? Oh no, Pete Dunne hangs on. Oh, white noise by Sheamus. Powerbomb by the runner-up on the UK tournament, Pete Dunne. Would you call that a runner-up or just second place? Oh. Dawson reverses Sheamus. Sheamus throws Dawson over. Will Pete Dunne eliminate Kenny Omega? Oh my god, Scott Dawson eliminated. Oh my god, Kenny Omega eliminated. Now let me choose. What the fuck? That's weird. Well, I'm gonna choose number 3. The cleaner. Eliminator. Oh man. So sad. I thought the cleaner could last. I was trying to protect him. But no, that did not work out. Well there. Since we have some time since I come out. Yeah, let's talk about the match. They're chanting about Undertaker. Normally that means that the people they chant are gonna come out next. But in the ring right now we have Pete Dunne taking on Brock Lesnar and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus. No surprise. The Undertaker coming out at number 20. Will he be able to take out these people and win the Universal Championship? Surprisingly, take a look like he time traveled, because that is not his current attire. Oh, Sheamus throws the dead man over. Sheamus going to be able to get the dead man out instantly. Oh my god, I thought he was. Pete Dunne taking on the Beast, Brock Lesnar. These two show so much intensity and so much brutal attacks when they attack someone. That sentence make any sense? I don't think so. Brian Pillman. So many surprise entrants in this Royal Rumble. Now Brian Pillman looks like a ripoff Kenny Omega. And I'm still wondering if Kenny Omega is going to debut in the Rumble. I know he said New Japan and he's going to stay there, but I have a small feeling that he's trolling us all and he'll be there on Sunday. I feel that way, like just a little bit, pardon me. You know. Oh shit. Pete Dunne just eliminated Brock Lesnar. That sends a message like nothing else. You can eliminate the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar, from the Rumble. Now we have Dude Love out in the ring. Would Dude Love win? Or no? Because Mankind's already been in the match with Mankind. Or Mick Foley has already been in the match. Yeah, but just a little bit part of me thinks that Omega's trolling us all and he's gonna make a fucking huge debut at number 30 or whatever number they put him at. Oh man, that'd be so amazing. And I heard some people like talk. I know I'm not talking about the match, but I mean, you know, it just gives me time to talk about it. I heard some people talk. It's like, oh well, he shouldn't be in the Rumble because that means so he's gonna be eliminated. It's like, so AJ was in the Rumble last year and he got eliminated. But I mean, you know, If he's in the Rumble, that's awesome. If he's in NXT, that's not as awesome, because he could make such a big bang if he was on the main roster, you know. But with that all said, we'll see what happens on Sunday. And then also, quick update. I will be comboing my results for TakeOver and Royal Rumble and put it up Monday. So I won't be doing them separate. They'll just be, you know, combined. But yeah, I'll be doing that for each major pay-per-view and TakeOver for you guys. But yeah, that all said, let's get back into the match. Eric Young just got eliminated, and he just came out. Come on, supposed to be Sandy Leader, man. Not Jobber 2.0, or 1.0, or whatever. Pete Dunne is dominating in this match. Wonder if Pete Dunne will be the new Universal Champion. And in a way, if Pete Dunne does win, that he will technically be the UK Champion, because it's a universe, you know? It's not like, you know, this and everything. It's the universe. So he'll be every, like, country champion. Brian Pillman comes off the top rope with a elbow. Misses. Oh. Sheamus with the follow-away slam to Dude Love. Dude Love hasn't been thrown out, surprisingly. Oh my god. It's Kane. Kane. Hype. Apostrophe 98. Pete Dunne just eliminating the big monster. He's trying to. He didn't. I think Kane's gonna take him out. Oh, Dude Love eliminated. Dude Love mad. Now he's gonna dress up and come out as Texas Jack. Haha. Damn it. I like this outfit. Oh, Pete Dunne trying to throw out Sheamus. Will the Celtic Warrior be eliminated? Yes, he is. Holy shit. Pete Dunne eliminating the Celtic Warrior. The Bruiserweight. Pete Dunne. Will the Bruiserweight come out? Or will he come out? Come out as champion? Or will he lose? Doesn't look that way. Oh, Pete Dunne just getting tucked in a school by Kane. Oh, Pete Dunne reverses Kane. Slams his arm to the ground two times. He's coming out at number whatever. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Curtis Axel at number 25. Taker just staring down Axel. Curtis gets sent into the corner by Taker. Oh no, Curtis is coming back. Oh. Oh, spear to the gut. Flip over by Axel, the Brothers of Destruction in the ring. With Curtis Axel. Will Curtis Axel even surprise? Oh no, Kane's turning on him. Oh. Brutus the Barber Beefcake coming out at number 26. So many surprise entrants. Oh shit. Taker with the face plant. Oh, Kane with a running dropkick. Kane going for a bison. Curtis reverses. Oh, pushes Kane off. The bad guy, Razor Ramon. Hmm. looks younger than he does now. Is Razor Ramon gonna win the Universal Championship? We will find out. Holy shit, Curtis Axel just popped Kane right over his shoulders. Curtis just taking out Kane. 10, 9, who's next in the Rumble? Who's at number 26? Or, is that 26? 28, Wagner. This, oh my god, this is a monster. He has a never give up logo on his face, a baby face, and horns. And he has a shit stain and a pee stain. But will Wagner walk out the first, or not the first, the newly crowned Universal Champ? I spent time in my lab, or the WWE creation suite, creating this guy. This guy has been created months ago, but I never debuted him in the series, and couldn't find a better place to debut him than here. But will Wagner win in his first chance, or will he lose? Oh, he has a pee stain, you can see it right there. Wow, not shot to the gut of Razor Ramon. Oh, wow, not just going after anybody and anything. Ow. Who's number 29? Oh. Flip over by Brutus. Tama Tonga, member of the Bullet Club. All the way from New Japan, we have Tama Tonga coming in from the Bullet Club with a Call of Duty Ghost logo on his crotch. Wonder who number 30 is. No, arm wrench by Tama Tonga. Throws Wagner over the rope. Tama Tonga is part of the Gorillas of Destiny. Will he be able to reclaim? Why do I keep saying that? Will he be able to claim singles gold for himself in the Royal Rumble? Bruce the Barber Beefcake thrown out. Everybody's question now is who's number 30? Is it someone that we all love? Or someone like James Ellsworth? I hope to God it's not James Ellsworth. Oh, powerbomb by Tama Tonga. Oh my god, the height on that and the impact of it must have been detrimental to Tama Tonga. Okay, what the hell was that? Tama Tonga just fell over and Wagner just ran into him. Oh. He has 3 scratches across his stomach, Tama Tonga does. Tama Tonga looks like an unbelievable monster. You wouldn't want to see his face under the mask. Maybe one day we'll get a mask reveal. Or mask. Unmasking. Unmasking, excuse me. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Who's number 1? Or 30? Oh my god. It's Goldberg. Goldberg staring down everybody. Oh, he goes after the biggest one in the bunch. Tama Tonga, or Wagner. Oh, will Goldberg be able to eliminate Wagner? Nope. But good try, Goldberg. Oh, knee to the face of Tama Tonga. Oh, Goldberg, oh, double DDT to both Wagner and Tama Tonga. Oh, Wagner trying to... Oh, shit. Oh, Goldberg coming back. Oh, shot to the back from Wagner. Oh, clothesline. Oh, elbow to Wagner by Tama Tonga. Oh, Wagner throws Goldberg into the corner. Oh, Goldberg breaks out. Oh, Goldberg throws Kane into the corner. Oh, we'll be able to get the big red monster out. Yes, he is. Oh, it gets Kane out. Oh, goes after Razor Ramon. Oh, Razor. Oh, Irish whip. That's not Irish whip. Russian leg sweep. Russian leg sweep by Razor Ramon. Oh, crashing into Razor. I have a feeling I know which two will be left at the end of this match. Oh, Razor with the clothesline. Whoop. Razor with a hip attack to Goldberg. Oh, shit. Razor trying to throw it. Goldberg. Will he be successful? No, I don't think so. Oh, Tomataga. Oh my god, that is impressive strength by Tabataga. Spinning around Wagner. He's over 400 pounds. Oh, Razor with the choke slam. Oh, Razor taking off the turnbuckle pad. Oh, stomping on Goldberg's back. Tabataga throwing out Wagner. Oh, stomped on the face of Goldberg. Razor probably just made a huge mistake. Oh. Goldberg waking up Razor. Oh, Wagner and Goldberg teaming up. Oh, Wagner. German. Oh, stomp to the face of Razor. I think Wagner and Goldberg had this covered up. Oh, kick to the face, but it misses. Oh, spear by Goldberg. And then Razor is automatically up because, you know, no sell. Well, Goldberg throws Razor over the top rope. Oh. Razor just instantly shoulders Goldberg. Oh, Goldberg throws Razor over the top rope again. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, Wagner coming after Razor. Who will prove that they are the best monster in this match? It will be Wagner or Goldberg. Goldberg just stand by, waiting. Oh, belly to belly by Wagner. That looked to be the belly to belly. Oh, Razor being thrown out again by Goldberg. I think Goldberg will be able to eliminate him. Yep. Oh my god. These two beasts. These two monster of men. Staring off. Who will win? Oh shit. Wagner just holding him. Oh. Goldberg trying to come back. Oh. Reverses Wagner. Oh, throws Wagner over the top rope. Oh. Tries to eliminate him, but Wagner comes back with a shoulder tackle. Clubbing blow by Wagner. Oh, shit. Oh. Goldberg trying to escape. Oh, Goldberg does. Throws Wagner over the top rope. No, he's just waiting. Oh shit, Wagner come back. No, Goldberg says no and throws him over the top rope again. Damn it. Get up. Don't want to do that kind. Oh, Goldberg. Powerbomb to Wagner. Deadlifting. Oh, Goldberg grappling Wagner over the top rope. Grab him. Oh, what's up? Oh, spinning neck breaker. Oh, Wagner sends him into the corner. Goldberg didn't like that. Oh, Wagner does it again. Oh, Goldberg reversing. Goldberg sends Wagner over the top rope. Come on. Don't want to fucking do that one. Come here. You're next. Ah, shit. Goldberg. Win to Wagner. Gets up off the rope. Oh, up the rope. Oh, shit. Goldberg. Up the rope. Oh, spear. Spear. By Goldberg. What's Goldberg going for here? Nope. It looks to be the jackhammer. Oh, my God. Oh, he gets him up. Oh. Over 600 pounds of pure muscle. And Wagner. Goldberg sends him over. Will this be it for Wagner? No. What's Wagner doing? Oh, he put him up against the rope. Will Goldberg be able to come back? Whoa. No! Goldberg reversing. Oh shit, no. Goldberg on the apron. Oh, he breaks free from the clutches of Wagner. No, no. Oh, Wagner with the German. Wagner up the rope. Oh, double axe handle to the back. Oh, Wagner throws him over. Again, fuck. I hate this mini game. Oh my god. Your new Universal Champion, the Almighty Beast, Wagner. Oh my god, what an ending. Goldberg should have took the chance to eliminate him when he's down on the apron. But no, he didn't. Shit. It was impressive by the Beast. Pee stain and shit stain. Wagner still able to come out of this match. The new Universal Champion. Who will we see take down this beast? Find out in the next episode of WWE 2K17 The Beginner. And if you guys did like and want to see more, please subscribe. That link is down below. Also, find me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And if you want to see the rest of the series, please click play this link down below or the annotation on the screen at the end of the video. And as always, have a nice day. I'll see you all in the next one.